April 2.
Put your hands together out there for the Stomper!